Well, the Fairdale High School football team season is now over after someone within their program tested positive for the coronavirus. Now, unfortunately, as a result, the Bulldogs playoff game tomorrow against Owensboro is also canceled, meaning that Owensboro gets to move on. And boy, is it a tough pill to swallow for the Bulldogs, who were undefeated heading into this week with a 7-0 record.